Wait!
Did you hear me?
No. What?
Look. Hospital. This is where we get off. Let's go, kiddo. You feel that breeze, huh? I tell you, on a day like this, I just sit on my porch, pick away my six string. Yeah, once we're done with this whole thing, I'm gonna teach you how to play guitar. Yeah, I reckon you'd really like that. What do you say, huh? Ellie, I'm talking to you.
Huh? Oh, yeah, sure, that sounds great.
I dreamt about flying the other night.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
Go on, tell me about it.
So, I'm on this big plane full of people, and everyone is screaming and yelling because the plane's going down. So I walk to the cockpit, open the door, but there's no pilot. I try to use the controls, but I obviously have no clue how to fly a plane. And right before we crash, I wake up. I've never been on a plane. Isn't that weird?
Well, you know, dreams are weird. Another city, another abandoned quarantine zone. There's that hospital the Firefly mentioned. Come on, kiddo. Maybe we cut through here. We didn't have a clue back then. Well, we could use that ladder. Everything all right?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Yeah, you just kind of seem extra quiet today.
Oh, sorry.
No, it's not. It's fine.
Here we go. Ellie? Ellie?
What?
The ladder. Come on.
Right.
What is it? Ellie! Ellie!
You gotta see this.
What is it?
See this? Shh, don't scare it.
I won't.
What are you doing?
It's all right. Come here. Hey, fella. Hurry up, come on. Slow down, kiddo.
Come on. Hurry up. Come on. Oh, man. Wow.
So, is this everything you were hoping for?
It's got its ups and downs, but you can't deny the view, though.
Thank you. We don't have to do this. You know that, right?
What's the other option?
Go back to Tommy's. Just be done with this whole damn thing.
After all we've been through. Everything that I've done. It can't be for nothing. Look, I know you mean well. But there's no halfway with this. Once we're done, we'll go wherever you want. Okay?
Well, I ain't leaving without you. So let's go wrap this up. I bet Elliot liked this.
Well, this place takes me back.
How so?
It was right after everything went down. I ended up in a triage just like this. And everywhere you looked, you just saw families torn apart. Whole damn world seemed to have
turned upside down in a blink.
Is that after you lost Sarah?
Yes, it was.
I can't imagine losing someone you love like that. Losing everything that you know. I'm sorry, Joel.
That's okay, Ellie.
Thank you.
right, let's see what we got. This'll hold.
Hey, Joel, I got something for you. Here. Maria showed this to me and I stole it. I hope you don't mind.
You try. I guess you can't escape your past. Thank you.
This time it's gonna be different. I just know it.
What do you mean?
They're gonna be there. The Fireflies. I'm sure of it.
Yes.
There's so many of them.
I know, let's just keep at it. Stay back.
Thank you. Let me put Jeff there.
Thank you.
We're good. I don't think they can reach us now.
Okay.
Now watch your step. That water looks pretty deep.
Hey, that's what we can do once we're done.
What's that?
You can teach me how to swim.
You got it.
I'm on the other side.
Cool. Drop that ladder down for me.
All right. Hold on. All right, just stick to the edge. It's shallow over there.
And another jam door. All right. Give me your foot.
Okay.
Come on. Get that door open.
Me. Man, I can't wait for those things to be wiped out.
Here we go. Looks good.
Watch your head. Hey, look. There it is.
Just stay put.
I'm not going anywhere.
I ain't making that jump.
Made it! All right, come on. Yes.
All right, get on.
Okay, there. I'm on it. Be careful.
I got you.
damn ladder broke off the wall.
Now what?
I'll figure something out.
Oh, boy.
Let me go ahead, and you follow my lead.
Okay, right behind you.
Come on, jump.
You're gonna catch me?
I got you. See? You didn't even need me.
Let's get the hell off this thing.
Hands in the air!
She's not breathing.
Hands in the fucking air!
Come on, man.